chickens, we have city oilers, we have cricket.
The 2012 London Olympic champion and IAAF World Marathon champion, Stephen Kiprotich, is the front runner to the top award for the second year running following his superb performance last year in the Russian capital, Moscow.
Stephen Kiprotich, he becomes only the second man in history to win the world title and the Olympic title and hold both accolades together.
His closest challengers will be national motorsport champion, just Mangat. Mangat retained the national championship in motorsport and in the same year competed favorably on the African Rally Championship title, though he lost it during the Madagascar Rally, which was the last on the calendar. Peace Proscovia also had an outstanding performance in both basketball and netball as she spurred the national netball team, the She Cranes, to triumph in the Six Nations Cup tournament in Singapore, where Uganda emerged champions. She also helped Uganda Christian University team to retain the Women's National Basketball League. Just like last year, Kiprotich beat his challengers Just Mangat and boxer Joseph Lubega to claim the award at Imperial Royal Hotel and is likely to scoop it again. In a related development, the sports scribes also nominated the contenders for Team of the Year, also to be determined at the gala. The national netball team, the She Cranes, Nemo Stars volleyball team, Under 19 national girls cricket team, Heathens rugby club, Cranes Chan team and basketball champion City Oilers are the teams nominated for the top award. During the meeting, the USPA members voted the best in different sports disciplines as well. Daniel Serunkuma is the Footballer of the Year, Willie Deus Chitata and Flavian Namakula are the Golfers 2013. In basketball, Peace Proscovia and Jimmy Enabu were the best. Ivan Biekwaso in bodybuilding and Moses Gola topped the kickboxing sport, while George Aporu and Maureen Muamula are the volleyballers of 2013 among others. Meanwhile, the national netball team, the She Cranes, has been voted the USPA Sports Personality of the Month of December for winning the Six Nations Tournament.
For the Chickens, because of what they managed to defy in their quest to go and triumph in that invitational tournament in the Far East. It wasn't easy, they were not sure of traveling. They had a game right after disembarking from the plane, and it was a triumph of a human ambition.
They beat off competition from basketball champion City Oilers and the Under 19 National Cricket Girls team.